Hi guys, this is Moody and Booty with the, we are the Start From Scratch, of course, as you may know. This is our new game that we're starting, maybe we'll make it a let's play, probably will, because we're kind of liking it. It's called The Spiral Knights, and we actually have progressed a bit, so we can't really start from scratch, but we did record, but unfortunately we forgot to record the audio, and that's kind of making it pointless, so we're starting from here instead. And
hey guys, Mooly here, at the start of the show. Oh wait, let me do it. Hi everybody.
Hi Dr. Nick.
I just stole your catchphrase.
Yeah, but guys, you're doing well, you bastard.
We're really, really sad. I'm really sorry about what happened, because me and him absolutely loved the recording we had. It was just because of the audio cock up. We couldn't upload it because that's not the point of the let's play. Sadly, we have got a little bit further into it. Sadly, basically the game so far, what we know about it is that you go into dungeons. You're not in a group together until you go into a dungeon. So basically, I just have no idea where he is at the moment. I could be over here and then I won't be able to find him. So yeah,
That's a bit of a negative side of it, but I think it's survivable.
Yeah, we've done this dungeon before. We did this one on when we were doing.
Let's see if we can finish. Yeah. Let's restart. Start from where we were.
Yeah, right.
I think it's like level 3 or something.
Yeah. We were on the. Hopefully, it'll take us straight to it. Let's find out what happens. And we are very sorry, guys. It was our favorite recording. Honest to God, I loved how it went. We were playing really well, so yeah. But doesn't matter, we will do it just as good now for you guys. The game is I'm gonna invite Yuki. The game, but the combat on it, I find it awesome, but it really depends on what your playstyle is. It's more of a swing and then you can do things like this. And like this, and then you can go. And that does a lot of damage to the enemies. You also got this pistol here, which can fire, and I think it reloads after 3 shots. And if you hold it,
yeah, something like it,
you can do this.
Oh, she got the reload animation, pretty cool. Like playing flip.
What's good is that this game is completely free to play. It's just went up on Steam now as a free to play game, which is what brought it to our attention. And so we decided to download it and see if it was worth let's playing, and to be quite honest with you, it's worth a lot more than let's playing. It's a very fun game to us, and I suggest highly of anyone watching this, try it out, because I think you'll like it.
Absolutely.
Yeah, also, one more thing is, we would love for anyone in our subs, if you just leave a message. We have left a comment on our channel, if anyone noticed, explaining that if people want to play with us, co-op, anything, feel free, but there is requirements, but to be quite honest, they're hardly demanding. There's a few things we'd like, and that's about it. I think Boofy agrees with me as well that it's not demanding.
Yeah.
It's basically just we kind of need it, because if you want to be in a let's play, which we do allow, you need to have certain qualities, like a good mic, knowledge of the game as much as we have, etc. You can't have somebody, say if we're playing a game like Minecraft, and you went to join us and you couldn't play it, you didn't have an idea about it, it would be very confusing for you, so.
Yeah, I'm going for this turret here.
Sorry, I'm gonna kill this line.
Oh shit!
Ba-da-ba-ba-ba.
Oh man, friggin' rocket turret here.
Ow!
I think in this game you have to dodge. And you have some kind of switch there on the stone,
Found one. Found another one here. And there's another one here, I'll get it.
Oh shit.
Oh, there's
I think
more.
There's more, yeah.
Another one should be
just
over
smash
here,
up
I think.
Everything. Yep.
Awesome. Let's go, bitches!
Oh shit!
The pistol is really weak, but it shoots really fast. So that's the bonus of it. You can do this. And you can do this. Oh crap, misclick. You can do that as well. Throw potions at the enemies, which burns them. It's quite a nice addition.
You sort of pick them up here and there. Also, in this game, you can sort of charge up both the sword and the gun like this, and whee!
Yeah. Cool. There's also weapons and armor will upgrade as you. Oh, kill that butterfly, heals them. Will upgrade as you progress through dungeons. So, right now, I think I'm level 4, which basically I think makes me sort of like a level 4 player in the game. Your health goes up as well, which is nice, but Yeah, I like the way that your weapons and stuff level up with you. It's a nice bonus.
Yeah,
I bought this weapon. It looked quite different to his one, which is why I bought it. Cause we like. It may sound weird for a let's player, but we like to sort of differentiate our looks, so we try to avoid looking the exact same, so the let's players can sort of watch both our characters. Oh, what? Warning: the path beyond this point is far more dangerous than what you would expect on this level. By entering, you will not be able to turn back until you complete the challenges within. However, should you manage to come out victorious, you'll be rewarded for your bravery. So this is harder than we can handle.
Yeah, let's see if we can like finish this done and then go back and see how we do.
We're gonna be pros, guys. We're gonna finish this dungeon. Oh, I'll take yellow.
Yeah, I have no idea what these shards are clear for, but you can carry one on your back, and that's about it.
By the way, guys, if any of you have played this game, we would absolutely love for you to give us any information on the game, because we are basically noobs at this game. First time hearing about it was literally an hour ago, so...
Yeah, we're lucky. It's like the first of the five games that seem added to the free-to-play list that we actually went on, so... We kind of like the aesthetics of it, so it's like just went for it directly. Holy,
I know Boothie.
Different. I think these are harder. Whoops.
Boothie loves these types of games, so
okay. These kind of like dungeon crawlers with the top-down look.
Oh.
Oops, sorry.
You
need to pick up that one in order to.
Oh, that was a fail throw. You can pick things up like on Zelda as well, which is really awesome. Like, what? Yeah.
Looks like friggin' hilarious when you carry the key around.
Yeah, it looks like it's like da 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 da. I think we need this. Oh, how the hell should we get?
Damn it!
Can we go through there?
Down here.
Nope.
Dude.
Ah, right there.
Ah, for God's sake!
I tried to throw at the other one there. I think I have to get that. Boom.
Wee. Oh shit.
Bum, bum. These are jello cubes, which are quite funny enemies. Reminds me of the slimes off the area. Even though they're square.
Picking up this thing here.
Yeah, green slime. Oh no. Also, guys, what's nice about this game is that it's free to play and you have access to a lot of the things. I'm not joking. We seem to have access to the auction house, which for a free game you wouldn't expect. Oh, I've got a green shard. Awesome, I've been needing them. But a new weapon.
Oh shit.
Yeah, also, you can create things on the game, which is one of my favourite aspects of this game. You can.
Ah shit.
You can farm materials from the dungeons to
I'm taking the other one.
Awesome. Next thing I'm going to do after this let's play, guys. Oh, sorry, I've got wind. Sorry about that. I'm going to upgrade this axe and I want to see if it looks better. It should do. I hope it does.
Oh, do we upgrade stuff? I'm not really sure about that.
What I've got is the Beast
Look
Masher.
About those yellow things, you kind of explode, so.
I've got the Beast Masher and at the recipe shop you can buy the big Beast Masher. Basically, upgrades this weapon. You need the materials.
That's interesting.
Yep.
Oh shit.
I did it to get him. I want as much XP as I can from this. Ooh. And this guy.
Kind of weird cube that sliced through where it was sort of bluish or. Oh shit.
But guys, we are really enjoying this game.
Yeah, let's just slice these cubes up because sometimes buttons are hidden underneath them to access like hidden areas. Whatever.
I think this just seems to be like a maze basically. It looks like it. Yeah.
Yeah, that's not all of them. Can't.
It's a saddo.
Shut up.
If there's nothing under these, you're gonna look like a joke on YouTube, noob. There's nothing under them.
Piss off.
Go down here now. Oh!
Oops! No, stop. Let's go back.
I'm gonna edit this out, guys, when we get back to the gate.
Started recording, by the way?
Yep. We're back at the gate, guys. I think we are anyway. I don't know. No, we're not. Just being noobs. We thought we were back at the gate.
Yeah, this was really, really hard. I'm not kidding. By the way, I think we need to go back here this way, dude.
Well, that's not the gate.
Yeah, but the ending of the...
Yeah, we're gonna go
here. Yeah, I think this was the gate. Oh, shit.
But yeah, where I am now.
I was thinking that was kind of easy.
Spending energy. Does it cost energy to go through? Press 3 to confirm spend. No. How much did I spend? Oh, it was only 3. That was not bad. Awesome. Watch this, guys. You ready?
Oh, God. Do you get energy? Is that like the blue bar?
Yeah,
or the number
I've got 48 energy. It's the blue bar underneath that has a number on it.
Yeah, I got 61.
Oh,
shit.
Oh, my God. It's a fox. These are the challenging enemies.
Oh, shit. Look out for the spikes to come back.
It wasn't safe because I've got no health. Wasn't smart. Yeah.
I'm using like a lot of potions, stun potions, whatever.
Oh, nice.
Oh, I thought that was, yeah.
That was awesome. I'm low on health, so I'm gonna die in one hit. Nice. This comeback can be really... That's what I like about games like this. You can... The comeback can be easily done if you just play tactically.
I'm shorting up this thing. Fire!
If we do this, guys, let's be honest. Oh, I died. Cost to revive.
Oh shit, I'm coming back. How do I revive you?
I revive myself.
Oh shit, awesome.
I used energy, because I didn't realize we had energy, so that's kind of nice. But I think energy is purchased, so I don't think you can earn energy, which is a bit...
Oh shit!
These foxes are tough.
Yeah, I got one though.
Just stay alive.
How do I like use... You see like in the lower corner, there's like this... above like the effect that your armor gives you.
Yep.
It's like this kind of circle where it may contain something.
I don't have it. On mine it's just the sword and the armor.
Yeah, to the left of the sword thing.
No, I just see a sword.
Oh,
on the left is like armor and it says level 1. That's all. Equipped dungeon gear, it says for me. That's all. Strange.
It's freaking, these guys were like freaking throwing their hammers.
They're really difficult.
Yeah.
Yeah, I got something. What did I get? Bronze bolt. To be honest with you, we should, oh god!
Oh shit!
I'm gonna use the pistol, see how good it does.
Bugger.
Yeah, the pistol's good because you can walk away with it.
Oh
shit, that wasn't smart. This is difficult, guys. This is really difficult.
Yeah. Whoa.
We get a reward at the end for doing it, which is kind of nice.
I'm shortening up my... What the... Oh, shit. Hey. Up again.
This is the easiest way to beat them, by the way.
Oh, shit.
Oh my god.
Nope. Yeah, I'm shortening up my sword to give like a big sword slash now.
This seems like the easiest way to beat them because I've taken no damage for ages.
Oh my god. Whoa. It's like easier to use the gun.
I'm finding it because I just run away and shoot them.